that on this update is just that lah. 21st June, they just released the 4 new map. In 5th of July, that is Season 5. Okay, Season 5. Eh? Season 5, 5th of July, Super Racing Mode was released here. The Speed 86 car that's coming soon in Speed Drifters. We have collected a few of those pieces. Speed 86 is already in the game. We just don't know when we're going to redeem. Season 5 of QQ Speed Mobile, huh? 5th of July. This is when the first Super Racing mode was released. Of course, the loading screen is what you see in Super Racing mode. This, you can see Citrus is looking at the back. Everyone's using the power up. What you see in that mode is the loading screen in QQ Speed Mobile during that time. First Super Racing, we all know. Of course, the power ups, using the power up and all. And then they introduce what are the 5 power-ups: the giant car, the flight, the invisibility, the portal, and the dash. And then they show the combos. So when Garena released this, they also showed the same thing. You can combine power-ups. There are 5 ways of power-up, and the 6th one is all together. Okay, new costume. Oh yeah, I remember this. So when this update came out also, they showed the costume list of every single costume set that you can find in the game. Yeah, during that time there's 1,004, now I think there's so many. So if you collected a certain costume set, you can share and collect a certain amount of voucher. Yeah, you need to collect this certain stuff to get the full set. So they showed the whole list of the sets that you can get. List of costumes. And here is the fashion show started, where you show off your costume that you're wearing, and then people vote lah on which is better. Which do you vote, the left or the right? And those who got the most fashion, they receive certain amount of green puzzle pieces, those green puzzle lah. And then during that time there was Skyhound, but they don't release now. Only at this moment they release this feature of getting how do you get the Skyhound pet and then the white mane and so on. Okay, during this time also, this car, this is one of the top tier 1 cars. Just now that car, this one silver, I forgot what's the name. They didn't say what car, okay, never mind. This one, okay. This one we know, the green Vanguard, the B car. So this tree we haven't seen yet, have we? I think we have seen this. Pat, okay, we have seen this one. This one also already in the game, except the event that they released was different. Collect puzzle pieces. In last time in QQ Speed Mobile, there was the ice cream certain event to get this pet. Season 5, which is Season 4 in Speed Drifters. I think this is the same, right? The rank, the couple, the two hearts. Yeah, okay. So Season 4 in Speed Drifters is the same during this time. And this is where the first started, the plus 5 points if you do a certain quest in rank. And during that time, they have one in almost impossible quest, you know, for plus 5. You have to hit 3 floor boosts. So if a certain map don't have the floor boost, you definitely can't pass it lah. So after a certain time, they remove that quest lah. But in Speed Drifters, they totally removed it. This was Season 4 in Speed Drifters. And the ban map. The ban map was also introduced here. And you can't ban new maps. Last time, train station was a... during Season 4 Speed Drifters, this thing was... they did say, right? Evaluating regional rank at the bottom. It's actually this. You can see... what rank are you among 1 million players? 1 million, right? Yeah, so if you are below ranking of 1 million of the whole China, okay, because this is in, everything is in China. So if you are below 1 million, the 1 million. Okay, you're 1 million plus now, 2 million plus ranking of in China, 2 million plus, 3 million plus. They will show in percentage, like you are ranking 12% of China. But if you have reached 1 million and top 1 million, the top 1 million, they will show your specific ranking. Like example in here, you are number 49 in China. So until now, it's still there lah. QQ Speed Mobile, you can see like I'm ranked 40,000 in China. Okay, but they separate QQ and WeChat during that time. So you are not just ranking among your server, because in the ladder, in the top players, like if in Speed Drifters, everything is in region, right? You are number one in your region. But for QQ Speed Mobile is different. In here, they sort by their what server number. Your Q9, everyone in Q9. If you want to see among China, you have to see this. You are number one. So if I look at my QQ Speed Mobile ranking, it's not number one, top 100. It's like 100,000 in China, because China is that many. And this is where it started, where if you have ranked up, you rank down, you don't have to do the advancement. And then you guys also, I think some of you who are bugged also, they managed to see this Speed 86 car background. Sometimes you want to take the blue, the yogurt bus at time. Some people were bugged and saw Speed 86 instead. Speed 86 was actually the first car that did that, collect certain pieces and then you can redeem. So from July 8th to September 2nd, 2018, collect a puzzle piece for the Speed 86 car. I'm not sure if I know Guardian Speed Drifters is doing the same thing, but I don't know how are they releasing it. Is it the same way or not? The new look of the game hall. Oh right, so this was when same with Speed Drifters lah. If you look at the hall, everything is like summer theme. You look around the hall, you can see everything is water. So Speed Drifters right now is this lah. It's this current update. So also during this update, this one Speed Drifters don't have. If you play a certain map, you get some points. Like for example, you play whatever map, you get plus 37 or whatever. This is what I keep collecting every time in the QQ Speed Mobile, because the more you play that map, the more rewards you get. Like catch up rate effect increase, or maybe some vouchers. This is what Speed Drifters has not added. And during this update, the Dark map came out. What's this map again? And then Mermaid Isle Adventure and Shark. Last time, map reveal number 2, all the summer maps. Not just 3 maps and then Shark World separate them. Last time, all 4 were released at the same time. And then this is just a speed app. Okay, wow, that's a lot of updates. So that was one of the big updates in QQ Speed Mobile version 6. And then 6.1, so it was about 21 days after that, only then. 3 weeks after that, only then they released the new maps. Same like the Candy map last time. Okay, so on 26th July, that's when the 4 new maps were released. And some cars also. This car, we have not seen yet. Templar Knight. Templar Assassin or Templar Knight? And the Blue Devil. And this car, yeah. Okay. So 3 cars. Okay, that is for cars and then costumes. And then the Muji Pad. Now only the Muji Pad was released. Same as Speed Drifters lah. Muji Pad was released during summer theme. And White Mane, yeah. This is the second pad. Okay, same thing lah. Same thing with Speed Drifters. Just the Muji and White Mane. And then some more stuff. Same with Speed Drifters also. We've seen these items before. So 17 August. This was what Speed Drifters updated. They brought it to version 7, but blocking all the old stuff like version 5, version 5.1, version 6, version 6.1. They hide it in the game. Version 7 is already out, but they hide the super racing mode, they hide the 100's escape. Until certain time, then they release the 100's escape and stuff. So, 17 August, club race change. And club race change, which we like this. We like this club race. There's only 1 hour session of everyone racing together. And then this, the big catch. Speed Drifters did not bring this because, well, we know some of us Malays may be triggered. Haram. And then club. This is the club race also. The area, and the club dice. Okay, this one also same. The Cloud Expedition dice. So this was, remember when Speed Shooters released this, everything was up to version 7. Ah, this one was not added. This is Border. Border. This I'm also waiting. But if Border releases in Speed Shooters, we can actually get vouchers as much as we want, instead of getting a certain limit and then done. At least when we play Border, we can risk our voucher to get more voucher. That's what Border is. And the certain amount of honor points you get from playing Border, that is when your name can turn purple or blue, depending on which server in QQ Sweet Mobile you are lah. And then Black Gold was released. This car was also released. I think this was, if I'm not mistaken, this was same like Needle that, or in Speed Drifters, same like Flash. So maybe this might be the second car in that gift voucher thing. Maybe, I'm not sure. It might be different in Speed Drifters. And isn't this the B car? Oh, this one. This is actually the I would say Bumblebee or Hornet, but the black version. Yeah, this one they gave us in an event, if I'm not mistaken. Forgot, how did we get this car? And Big Yellow Duck. We know this car. Okay, that is for cars. Oh no, this was when it was released. The Eagle Pet. Everyone's favorite pet. It was during here. This pet was the top pet until now. It's still the best pet. And then we've seen this one. Okay, see lah. Right now, Speed Drifters has already released this zombie pet. But during that time, the eagle pet was also released at this time. So the eagle egg was selling in the shop during this time. And then the zombie pet. And then the rabbit. Okay, this rabbit pet was I think it's another event pet. Yeah. And version 7.1, which is about almost 3 weeks after that. This update is still version 7, but 7.1 is because new rank, season 6. This was still season 5 during that time. So this is season 6. This was what I thought Speed Drifters' next update would be. Because from this picture, this is actually the picture for, if you start the Nightless Sand City map, you look at the background, this is the background. And you can also see this from, this actually shows the Mogao Grotto map also. So this was on 6th September. We have the Mogao Grotto maps itself. This is the Mogao Grottos, the 5-star map, and Nightless Sand City. Okay, this is what Speed Drifters is gonna update soon. But this was supposed to be season 6 in QQ Sweet Mobile. But Speed Drifters took the season 7 one just to rush things out, I guess. And then this car. This car, I'm not sure what it means, but this is a free car during that time. You just redeem it for free or something? I don't know. I have this car, but I don't use it. It was just given to us for free. Log in and get. And then this costume. And it was season 6. Yeah. The season 6 was this icon. This elf. This little thing you can see here. And the aura effect was this. So this was the one that I thought would be season 5 for Speed Drifters. But no. They skipped this one. I think this was when the music added. If I'm not mistaken, they added one music here. Okay, so that is season 6 and version 8. This is what I thought the update would be in Speed Drifters. I thought they were gonna bring this. I hope they bring this. But instead, they brought Hyperspace first. So I hope they will bring this update. It's not just the roller skate. Roller skate is one thing. I thought it was gonna be after 100's escape, they're gonna bring in Skateboard. So this is where skateboard mode started. And then they show there's four. So far there's only 4 skateboard. This is the basic L0 skateboard. This is the L1. I think this one you have to buy. This one was event or buy, I'm not sure. But I got this skateboard. And this one you have to buy. L1 skateboards you have to buy. But this is what I was waiting for. License Professional, where you go level 50 above. So when you start doing professional, there's professional license tier 1, tier 2, tier 3, tier 4, tier 5, and so on. So you have to complete certain conditions to pass the tier license, and then you can go above certain level. This is what makes you go level 50 to 55 to 60 to 65, 70 and something. This is what I was waiting for actually. Level increase. Come on, I think all of us are level 50 right now. I was hoping this update at least come out, at least the license. And then this car, this was the first car that they give everyone permanent A. They gave everyone 100% permanent A. Not just right away, but it's an event lah, event car. The first event car where you have to maybe collect certain things and then or do certain quests, I forgot which one. And you'll get a permanent A. So for anyone who doesn't have a permanent A yet, this was the easiest permanent A to get. And it was only limited time. And also S-Breaker, the first S-League car they brought in. S-Breaker, and we've seen this car already in Speed Drifters. This is a B car, what's this called again? And then this pet, yeah, this is the pet's coming to Speed Drifters. Only one pet, where's the other one? I'm not sure what this is, forgot. Oh yeah, this is where they introduced the rank no deduction, triple XP, no rank deduction, double border points, no rank deduction. This is where it started lah, from this day. That was version 8, 28 September. 8.1, that was when Castlevania and Nosy came out. So you see, during our time, when version 7 came out first time, and then suddenly Castlevania and Nosy already released. And this car, yeah, this is also Speed Drifters coming. The hacker car. And this B car also. I don't know what this B car is. And because Castlevania and Nosy comes out, this is what the Easter egg actually means. There is a new pet. If you see the Easter egg, this pet is marching around. It's because it's a pet. More costumes. British Castle or Castlevania. Okay, and then there's an event for this pet. I think this is a... I forgot what... I remember this costume. This is an event, yeah. The same event. Same with Speed Drifters last time. They did it the same way during... how you want to get the costume, the British costume. And also... yeah, you need this A medals to get your A car. You need to collect these A medals to get this permanent A. Okay, that is version 8.1. And this is our Speed Drifters coming update. The wedding update. Version 9. Which was in QQ Speed Mobile, 8 of November. The loading screen is like this. Exactly like this. Except there's no words here. And there's the music played was... there it is. Shutterbug. Lena Bree. So during updates, music also changed. So I always update my QQ Sweet Mobile song list in my playlist. So the first song I added was Shutterbug, and then I added all the songs that they put in their playlist. Okay, anyway, so during the loading screen was this with the Shutterbug song play. This is where they introduce couple, the wedding, which is Speed Drifters is gonna introduce this same thing. I've also done a tutorial on how to do the wedding, and I think I said this before. During the wedding, the hyperspace racing mode also comes out. This is our Speed Drifters update lah. All this, not all this, but this is how it will look like. Someone in your team or you pick the map, and then your other teammate or you pick the power up or a car. So the power up is just increasing your states or something, I forgot. I already said this already. This is Season 7's QQ Speed Mobile effect. So this was during 10th of November until 10th of January. Until this year lah, this January. This car we have not seen. It's also an A car. Okay, this one we have seen already. The rose wings and the blue wings. Yeah, we've seen this one, we've gotten already. So only this one we haven't seen. This pet is coming, I already explained about this pet. And then 9.1. Also when the wedding update. Around 3... No, oh it's 1 month later. Okay, so this is November 8th. On 5th of December, if I'm not mistaken, it's two maps. Yeah, Grave of Swords. And this map, the map I don't like, which is not in rank anymore. Thank goodness. I forgot what this map called. Portal Valley or something. This map. And this map. And then they introduce this car, this pink car, this pet also, some more costumes. Ah, this is where they introduce. I think we already have this feature, right, during that time. I forgot what was this event about. Okay, and then this thing where you spin and clear the whole board. Oh yeah, this is gonna be a celebration for 1 year anniversary. Okay, so this was up to 9.1. Let's go to version 10.